So it's Sunday in the morning and I'm chilling on my couch, sipping on my herb tea. Got nothing to worry about, then my phone goes. I think peace is out the house, but it's my man Mr. Reed says,
hey yo, check this out, here's the song that I wrote, uh-huh. And I think it's pretty dope.
Well, send it over, homie, maybe the only thing that I will do is voice.
I guess I can't send it through the mail, uh-huh. If you got time right now, why not right now?
Okay, cool, well, I guess that I'll be on it then. Grab a paper, grab a pen, get down on my writing game. 10 minutes later, the song is finished, but 9J say,
wait a minute, we ain't in it.
Say, can you dig it? And just the way.
Together around the table. All right, now fellas, let us see who is able. Lay it down, make a round, and give it a proper sound. Why don't we start with bass guitar? Now let's see what you all about.
Okay, now ain't I? What we need's a bass line. Well, that's funky and groovy,
but tough and old school.
It wouldn't hurt to keep it simple, that way everyone can dig it. Now says,
all right, give me just a minute.
Minute later, bass is done. Everybody's having fun. I look over to the corner, I see my man Jay's done.
Hey, Jay, so what's wrong?
Guys, what about drums? I thought we was a rock band. No, this shit ain't fun.
Oh, man.
Come on now, it's hip-hop. A drum machine will do. I'm telling you, it will be cool.